And I thought, hey, what about Jerry? He's good with regular folk. This is a real situation where Jerry could really shine.
Rick, I'm not an idiot. I know what this is.
Oh, okay, well, I told Morty, look, parents get divorced, they get sad, he'll be fine, but I think he's worried you're gonna, you know. And you know how Morty gets when he gets emotional, it impedes my work, so I told him I'd take you out and give you a win.
Wait, my son asked you to take me on some kind of pity adventure to keep me from killing myself?
Wait, what did you think it was?
An execution.
Jeez, you really do need a win.
No, I mean, you never made me the pants, so...
So you thought I was gonna drive you into the middle of the galaxy and shove you into the vacuum of space with your dick hanging out? Shit, I'll make you the pants right now. Take me 2 seconds to make you
pants. I have pants at home.
Jerry, if I make pants, they'll be better than your pants at home. Also, if I wanted to kill you...
Yeah, I get it. It'd be amazing. Please, take me home. I'll tell my son we had an amazing adventure.
Well, if it's all the same, could we go get our story straight? Because you're a terrible liar.
You called me a master convincer!
You believed me?